Men turn the football game on, the women leave the room, maybe go shopping or something. Not my wife, though. She's right there with me rooting for the Cowboys, and that certainly won't be the case for these Gridiron Gals of Jackson State. Tigers head coach Rick Comegy and his staff held the first women's clinic today at Veterans Memorial Stadium on their campus. They taught the basics of the game to the ladies, and later in the afternoon, let them out on the field and show what they had learned. Coach Comegy and the ladies all agree that this clinic can benefit the program long term.
It's going to open up a larger fan base, you know, because, you know, one brings five, you know, and so, and they're happy. It's going to bring some families closer. During football season, when a wife used to get up and go in the other room or go shopping, she's going to be able to sit down with her husband and be able to say, I know what that is.
Well, it gives them the opportunity to know when, not only when a player makes a football touchdown, but also when their penalties and why they're called and how they're called.
First. Yeah, I was thinking about my granddaughter. She probably said, oh, Granny, did you miss that catch? But I was. We bring friends, family, everybody we can catch outside. We just have a great time. It's, you know, time we get together and just show the love of Jackson State, not just on the football field, but all the time.
Man, those ladies got skills. And now they learn more about the game, they can be ready to yell at the refs just like everyone else and cheer for their team as JSU opens up their season on the road versus Tulane Thursday, August 29th.